way of a promise. The promise to return. They fly, often thousands of miles outside of danger, for a single reason: to survive. Their migration is a fight for life. When spring comes, they take wing for the Arctic. Some of them fly relentlessly night and day. Although it's a method of troop and stages, they relate to reach their distant destination. Thank you. date my class for latitudes, then I tried to use the natural beacons of the universe. Sun, stars, and attract the Earth's magnetic fields as sensitive as compass needles. Over around the Northern Hemisphere, on every continent, the spring migration has begun. No barriers stopped them. The birds head straight for far north.